That's my best quote for you guys. Go fast, touch grass, give sass, eat ass.
This tourist guide had us line up the horses so that we could take a family photo. And then from the corner of my eye, the horse was really hard. And I was just staring at it. I was like, wow, that's interesting. Okay.
I'm trying to look for my stylus. I don't know where it went. Oh, it was in my hand the whole time. Anyways.
Just ignore me. I'm ignorable. You don't care about me, probably. You shouldn't.
I also tried playing Overwatch, but the time I did start, all of a sudden my friends stopped. Did they just secretly hate me and like never told me? Like they couldn't in their heart to say, hey Claudia, we hate you. We hate your f-ing guts. Get the shit out of here. We're stopping these games because you're playing it now. I think I always just had really bad timing.
Look at our boy! He's so grown up! Yeah, he's all sophisticated now. He looks like he learned how to drink coffee without cream and sugar. It's true.
I've just noticed lava down there. I'm so happy he didn't fall into that. Good job with your self-preservation instincts, Mr. Traitor. You're in the way, though.
Dude, do you ever just like get the urge to just like scream for no reason? I do sometimes. I don't know, it's like when I'm by myself. When I'm just like, when I'm like totally home alone, which is rare. It's fun to scream. Let's try it. It's free.